And now let's generate a random playing card from a shuffled deck. For example, this one, the Ten of Spades. The Ten of Spades. Did you notice that I actually did not need to look in order to find the card? Needed to reset it.